Greetings, Pop Pickers. Yes, it's that time again. I'm Tony Blackburn, and this is Pick of the Pops. As always, thank you very much, Nick Graham, for the next couple of hours here on Radio 2. I'm going to bring you another two mouth-watering charts. Heading back 36 years to 1976, then a mere 13 years to 1999. Yeah, you did hear correctly, 1999. Unfortunately, no Engelbert Humperdinck this week, but along with the Climbers, making the big time in Cliff Richard. I've got a fabulous one from the Four Seasons, Marmalade, Blondie, the Stereophonics, and also Whitney Houston. So let's pump up the volume and begin with a Climber from 1976, also a new entry at number 40 from Randy Adelman.
In the morning, you to me are soft as summer rain at dawn. In love we share, that's something rare. Oh, the sidewalks and the streets, the concrete and the clay beneath my feet begins to crumble, 'cause love will never die. Because we'll see the mountains tumble before we say goodbye. My love and I will be in love eternally, and that's the way, that's the way it's meant to be. All around I see the purple shades of evening, and on the ground the shadows fall, and once again you're in my arms so tenderly. Oh, the sidewalks and the streets, the concrete and the clay beneath my feet begins to crumble, 'cause love will never die. Because we'll see the mountains tumble before we say goodbye. My love and I will be in love eternally, and that's the way it's meant to be. Oh, the sidewalks and the streets, the concrete and the clay.
Gentlemen, Concrete and Clay at number 40. Usually wrote his own songs, but for the first time, this revived the number from the 1965 Unit 4 Plus 2, which I must admit I loved. But I'll tell you something, I personally prefer the Randy Adelman version, believe it or not. And on that bombshell, we'll move on and welcome along. What a lovely afternoon we have in London. I hope it's the same where you are. And at number 30, well, written by McFadden and Whitehead with lead vocals by Teddy Pendergrass, this was the title track to their 1975 album, Wake Up Everybody, Harold Melvin and the Blue Notes. It's the weekending, the 6th of March, 1976. You remember that glorious, gorgeous summer where we thought, is this gorgeous weather ever going to come to an end? And it did. But let's relive some of it now, shall we?
Wake up, everybody, no more sleeping in bed. No more back thinking, time for thinking ahead. The world has changed so very much from what it used to be. There's so much hatred, war and poverty. Then they'll listen to what you have to say. They're the ones who's coming up, and the world is in their hands. When you
our children teach them the very best we can. But just let it be. Na 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 na. World won't get no better. We gotta change it now, just you and me. Wake up all the doctors, make the old people well. They're the ones who suffer and who catch all the hair. Time to build a new land. I know we could do it if we all lend a hand. The only thing we have to do is put it in our minds. Surely things will work out. They do it every time. The world won't get no better if we just let it be.
Song for a wonderful summer as well. Harold Melvin and the Blue Notes, Wake Up Everybody, at number 30. Oh, that summer of 76, it was great, wasn't it? We're going to relive it right the way through till 2 o'clock and then go to another chart from 1999.
This weekend, where the action is. Think of the Pops with Tony Blackburn.
Tell you what we'll do right now. Pop Pickers, we'll have another couple of climbers and then go to the main event, shall we? After almost 4 years without a hit, Marmalade made this their last top 10 hit, but it's a good one, called Falling Apart at the Seams. Gee, I know the feeling.
Until you came, felt like my world was falling apart at the seams. Oh, my childhood dreams are empty and meaningless. Until we kissed, it seemed like the rain was turning my hopes into sand. Oh, I was a yesterday man until I found you.
Number 27, Marmalade, Falling Apart at the Seams. What a week it's been. Engelbert Humperdinck in the Eurovision Song Contest. I think it's a brilliant idea. And we understand if it goes well, the year after, they're going to have a duo. I'm teaming up with Val Doonigan. I think we got a chance. Here's Gallagher and Lyle. That's number 22.
Inside, outside, up and around. Love set me up and love let me down again. Feel like a weatherman. One day sun, next day rain.
Stay with you for the rest of my life at number 22. It's the weekend in the 6th of March, 1976. Here we go. Here come the top 20.
The fastest thing in the air. Pick of the Pops on BBC Radio 2.
Tony Blackburn here with you at number 20. Well, the group worked as Eric Burdon's backing group before they launched their own career in 1971. Here they are at number 20. It's War and Low Rider. That's War, Lowrider at number 20. Tony Blackburn here at BBC Radio 2. It's 18 minutes past one in a different studio today. And I couldn't work out why it was all the texts coming in saying, love the show, Tony. It's the same one that Steve Wright does his show for. I see.
Take a little trip.
And at number 19, well, in December 2006, over 20,000 Radio 2 listeners voted this as their favourite Cliff Richard record, receiving twice as many votes as any other song. It's Miss Unite, standing at number 19.
I've had many times, I can tell you, times when innocence I trade for company and children saw me crying. I thought I'd had my share of that, but these miss you nights stud my heaven, southward burning lie the jewels that I place, and the warm winds that embrace me, just as surely kissed your face. Yeah, these miss you nights. How I missed you, I'm not likely to tell. I'm a man, and cold daylight buys the pride I'd rather sell. All my secrets are a wasted affair. You know them well. The thread and leave it all behind, looking when one for my comfort I take each day as it arrives, but these miss you nights are the longest. It's only me who's killing time. Play down old dreams and things once remembered. It's just the same, this miss you game. These miss you nights are the longest.
Cliff Richard, Miss You Nights at number 19. At 18, Moonlight Serenade, Little Brown Jug. And In the Mood, Glenn Miller and his orchestra. It's an EP at 18. Thanks very much indeed. Hi, Tony. A shout out to Loose Women, who listen to you every week and loved having you on the show with Diddy recently. Stephen, Andrew McLean and Jackie, thank you very much. We enjoyed being on the show very much. Smokey, Something's Been Making Me Blue, this week at number 17.
Oh, love has shaken me, sometimes mistaken me. This time it's making me high. Love has told on me, then got a hold on me. Followed my heart to my pride. Oh, but something's been making me blue. Somehow I can't talk it over with you. Something's been making me sad. Something I'm missing that I never had. And I know
never found it in time. I thought love was alive again, then it died again, leaving me wondering why. Oh, when something's been making you blue, and somehow I can't talk it over with you. Something's been making me sad, something I'm missing that I never had. And I know it's making me blue. Telling yourself it's a lie. But now love's got me wondering, got me fumbling, got me stumbling by. Oh, but something's been making me blue, and somehow I can't talk it over with you. Something's been making me sad, something I'm missing that I never had. And I know it's making me blue.
Formed in 1968, originally called Kindness, before changing to Smokey, and that's at number 17.
Remember this golden class.
At 16, the Glitter Band, People Like You, People Like Me, and at number 15,
Tony Blackburn, BBC Radio 2.
Do the Spanish Hustle, a Fatback Band. Sorry, what was that?
Bailing el hustle español.
I quite agree. Back band, do Do the Spanish Hustle at number 15. You have to get your maracas up when you hear that one, don't you? Oh, you've got to join in. This became their first of two UK top 10 hits. But they had to wait 11 years for their second, a re-release of the great I Found Loving. At number 14, Slade, Let's Call It Quits. And thank you very much to Lol in Chelmsford for a very funny text. Unfortunately, I can't read it out. Billy and Abby Michaels, a fantastic Euro. The summer, the heat wave, loved it and loved the music. Like this one from the OJs, I Love Music. The Congas on the record were played by comedian actor Bill Cosby, a longtime friend of the group as well. If you happen to have some Congas, why don't you play along with it? Here at Pick of the Pops. Philadelphia, sound of the OJs there, and I Love Music at number 13. Tony Blackburn here, BBC Radio 2 on this Saturday afternoon. Thank you so much for tuning in. I don't know if you noticed it, the whole country is asking the same question. You go into a supermarket, you stand at a bus stop, the whole country's asking this question.
What is this Jules Holland Radio 2 experience?
Did you ever dance to that record, Bammy?
I might have done, you know, sir, but I'm so old now that I'm enough said.
I think I saw you dancing to it last week. My favourite music.
Now, this is a rather good original version by Sugar Boy Crawford.
And a host of live musical performances from specially invited studio guests.
It doesn't really matter whether a piece of music is 5 minutes old or 500 years old. It can still be just as good so long as it touches the heart.
Jules Holland.
I'll be playing my favourite records, some ancient ones and some modern ones. Join me Monday nights from 11 on 88 to 91 FM, BBC Radio 2.
Thank you.
Music hour by hour.
Too much on your tower.
It's great.
Of power.
Music hour by hour.
Up to date.
Beginning the 6th of March 1976, their lovely summer of 76, and Guys and Dolls at number 12.
When I said I needed you, you said you would always stay. It wasn't me who changed, but you, another. See the love. left here on my own, that I have to follow you. I'm begging to come home.
You don't have to say you love me, just be close at hand. You don't have to stay forever, I will understand.
Believe me, I can't help but love you, but believe.
With their cover of Dusty Springfield's 1966 number one, became their second and final top 20 hit, and You Don't Have to Say You Love Me. At number 11 is Squeezebox, The Who. If you came in a little bit late, don't worry, because it will be on the BBC catch-up. Yeah, I know it's a new expression for it. Not BBC catch-up, no, that's something totally different. BBC catch-up after we've done the programme. The Who, Squeezebox at 11. At number 10, Hey! We're gonna get down and a little funky. The Stylistics and Funky Weekend.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Funky Weekend at number 10. This became their 8th of 10 UK top 10 hits. Forever and Ever, Slick at number 9. And at number 8, hey, by the way, thanks for all the lovely text coming in. Susie from Manchester says, thanks for playing Smokey, you've made my day. James is loving the show as well, as is Mark in Chandler's Ford.
Love really hurts without you.
Love Really Hurts Without You at number 8, held off the number 1 slot by Save Your Kisses for Me by Brotherhood of Man. Now, where did I put that book, How to Play the Guitar with Three Chords? There it is. Here you go, boys. It's Status Quo at number 7, and Rain. Rain at number 7. And number 6, Dad, Pluto Shervington. Tony Blackburn here with you at BBC Radio 2 for Pick of the Pops. And here come the top 5 right now. Here's a song, whenever you hear it, it's sort of, I don't know if you agree, but it rings a bell, doesn't it?
Walking down the aisle, and as he passed me smile, then the preacher, then the preacher, the preacher joined their hands. No, the people, the people began to stand. When I shouted, it should have been me. Asked that there be silence, please. If any objections to this wedding, speak now or forever, forever hold your peace. And I stood up and said it should have been me.
Fair, it should have been me at number five. This song was originally recorded by Kim Weston, and it became an American hit in 1968 and for Gladys Knight and the Pips. At number four, Rodrigo's Guitar Concerto, Manuel, and the Music of the Mountains. And here we go with the top three.
This is Pick of the Pops, Tony Blackburn, where you're hearing things,
where you're hearing.
And at number three, come in. 10-4, good buddy.
Breaker 1-9, this here's a rubber duck. You got a copy on me, Big Ben, come on.
Got a rubber duck.
Yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean clear to Flagtown, come on. Yeah, it's a big 10-4 there, Big Ben. Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, looks like we got us a convoy.
Was the dark of the moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down.
Cause we got a little
back off them hogs. 10-4, about 5 mile or so. 10, roger, them hogs is getting intense up here.
By the time we got into Tulsa Town, we had 85 trucks in all. But there's a roadblock up on the Cloverleaf, and them bears was wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, this here's the duck. We about to go a-hunting bear.
Cause we got a great big
Big Ben, you're still too close. Yeah, them hogs is starting to close up my sinuses. Mercy sakes, you better back off another 10.
Well, we rolled up Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our swindle sheets and left them setting on the scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They'd brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars and tanks and jeeps and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went for broke with 1,000 screaming trucks and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Hey, rubber duck just sodbuster. Come on there, you 10-4 sodbuster. Listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jockey? Yeah, he's hauling dynamite and he needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore and prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
Good buddy, give you the windows now. That's C.W. McCall there and Convoy. His real name was William Fries, and it topped the American charts for 1 week. Thanks very much to Simon on his way to Bournemouth and enjoying the show. That's great. Had been number one for 2 weeks, now number two for four seasons. December 63. Oh, what a night. December 63, oh, what a night. Had been number one for 2 weeks, but what, in actual fact, is the number one? We'll find out after the all-important chart rundown. Pick of the Pops, weekending the 6th of March 1976, and here they come, and War moves down 4, Low Rider at number 20. Up 6, Cliff Richard misunites at 19. At 18 and down 3, Glenn Miller and his orchestra EP, Moonlight Serenade, Little Brown Jug, and In the Mood. Up 2, goes Smokey, Something's Been Making Me Blue at 17, and up 21, The Glitter Band, People Like You, People Like Me, standing at number 16. Up 8 to 15, Do the Spanish Hustle, the Fatback Band, Slade down 3. Let's Call It Quits at 14. Up 9, go the OJ's I Love Music at 13. And up 17, Guys and Dolls, You Don't Have to Say You Love Me at 12. Down 1 to number 11, Squeezebox. That's from The Who. Begun the top 10 and up 8 places to this week's number 10, Funky Weekend, The Stylistics. Slick moves down 4, Forever and Ever at number 9. Billy Ocean up 12, Love Really Hurts Without You at 8. Status Quo, A Good Week up 2 to number 7, and Rain. Pluto Shervington moves up 1, Dad at number 6. The top 5, they're good and they're on the way. Here's the top 5, Yvonne Fair, up 1, It Should Have Been Me, at 5. Manuel and the Music of the Mountains, down 1. Rodrigo's Guitar Concerto at number 4. Up 1 to 3, Convoy, C.W. McCall, The Four Seasons, December 63, at number 2. First with 3-week run at the top of the charts, I Love to Love, from Tina Charles. Charles, I Love to Love, but My Baby Loves to Dance. First of its 3-week run at the top of the charts. Thank you very much for the lovely text. I'm glad that you enjoyed that last hour. And in the next hour, for the very first time in the history of Pick of the Pops, we're going to go to 1999. This is BBC Radio 2 online on digital and on 88 to 91 FM.
BBC News at 2 o'clock. This is Ricky Salmon.